So a year of University World Championships comes to an end. A year that's established new records. A record number of events to start with. 28 World Championships were held in 2014, one more than the previous record set in 2012. There were also more organizing countries, a total of 22, evidence of the good health of international university sport. So here then, just a flavor of 2014. It all began in March on the shores of Lake Victoria in Africa. Seven new countries would organize a University World Championship for the first time. Singapore, Belarus, India, the United Arab Emirates, Malaysia, Kazakhstan, and Uganda, hosting the World University Cross-Country Championships.
For us as the Federation of African University Sport, we're very delighted that one of our members, one of our countries, could host such a high-level competition. To have university students from across the world, in fact, from all the five different continents coming to Entebbe, Uganda, we believe that in the growth pattern of university sport in our continent, this also sets the mark.
World University Championships a wonderful opportunity for the rest of the world to discover Ugandan university sport. For the first time, India hosted a World University Championship in squash.
I love India. I love the culture about it. The people are really friendly. The whole tournament's been really, really well run. Got really good volunteers helping us, and it's just been amazing.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders. When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.